Hello everyone, welcome to the video. My name is Anna Said. Today's video is about symbols in Adobe Illustrator and how you can turn your artwork into symbols. So let's just get right into it. Okay, so let's talk a little bit about symbols. Symbols are basically artwork objects that you can reuse in your documents. For example, if you make an artwork object and you save it as a symbol, then you can make multiple copies of it and use it in your documents without having to put up the original artwork. To open the symbols, simply just go to the window, scroll down, and you will find the symbol. Okay, so this is the symbol window and these are some already made symbols that are here by default. Not this round one, I created it myself, I'm gonna delete it. Okay, so how you can use symbol is simply just hold on to the symbol and drag it onto your artboard. Then you can resize it and then you can use it any way you want. There are so many symbols already made in Illustrator in symbol libraries menu. As you can see, so many symbols divided into categories. These are some flower symbols that you are seeing right now on the screen. This is a rose symbol that I'm dragging on my artboard. But enough of the default symbols, let's see how you can turn your artwork into a symbol and that you can then use it in your multiple documents. Okay, so here I have prepared an artwork that I'm gonna be saving as symbol. Opening the symbol window, grouping the object together with Ctrl plus G. When I select it, you can see a new symbol option. Click on it and then name it whatever you want. I'm gonna name it as purple. I'm gonna save it as graphic and static symbol. So now you can see that a new symbol has been made named purple. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna select it and I'm gonna click on place symbol instance multiple times. And you can see that the symbol has been placed on my artboard that many times. Let's undo that. And I'm gonna show you how to save the symbol in the library so that whenever you want to use it, it's there. Click on the symbol and then go to the three lines up there that you can see. Open it and you can see Save Symbol Library. Click on it and you can see that I have already saved so many symbols in the library. I'm gonna add one more named Purple. So now it's saved in the library and then now you can open it and use it as many times as you want. Like I'm going to open it in this window by going into the symbol libraries menu in user defined. User defined has all the symbols that you have made and saved. Here is purple, as you can see. I'm gonna be dragging it onto my artboard. So there it is. Now if you want to change the color of a symbol, go to the object window and click on expand and you can change the color like I'm changing right now. You can even change the shape of the symbol this way if you would like. So that's how you can save your artwork as symbol. If you want to know more about symbols or how you can use symbols in your artwork, if you want to have ideas about it, then I suggest you watch this video. I will post the link to this video in the description box below. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel by clicking this button at the bottom right corner. I would really appreciate that. It keeps me going, it keeps me motivated. And thank you so much for watching the video. I'll hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye.